My dad grew up here in Cedar City. My grandmother worked in the athletic department. Tammy Melton, some people might know her. She left here about 10 years ago, but she was a lady who worked and did a lot for the athletic department. A lot of people knew who she was and stuff.